फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय द्विजा। हम लोग इंटरव्यू कर रहे हैं डॉक्टर अर्चना कदम के साथ, जिनका स्पेशलाइजेशन और आई थिंक उनका पैशन है बच्चों को राइट वे में डेवलप होते हुए देखना। दैट्स नाइस, नो? सो फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू,
ब्यूटीफुल
वे ऑफ एक्सप्रेसिंग। थैंक यू सो मच ऑल ऑफ यू फॉर वॉचिंग अर्लियर टू सेगमेंट्स। नाउ वी कम टू द थर्ड सेगमेंट, जहाँ पे डॉक्टर आई वॉन्ट टू आस्क यू दैट एक पेरेंट को बच्चों के साथ कैसे खेलना चाहिए ताकि उनका डेवलपमेंट बहुत अच्छा हो जाए। उसके पहले भी आई थिंक आई वांट यू टू आंसर, क्या प्ले डेवलपमेंट में कोई रोल प्ले भी करता है?
प्ले इज इट्स एन इंटीग्रल पार्ट ऑफ चाइल्ड डेवलपमेंट। अ प्ले नीड नॉट बी प्लान्ड पर से, लाइक यू नो इन आवर डेली डे टू डे एक्टिविटीज एज वी आर, से यू टेक अ यंगर बेबी, यू आर फीडिंग द बेबी, यू आर चेंजिंग योर बेबीज क्लोथ्स, देर आर लॉट्स ऑफ अपॉर्चुनिटीज वेयर वी कैन टीच आवर चाइल्ड।
Right.
Because play is a method of learning so that the child learns skills.
Right.
So as far as children go, children learn through all their senses. So touch, hearing, vision, and we need to use that to promote skills. Say for example, you have a 4-month-old baby. Baby pehle kya karega? Baby apne haathon se khelega, apne haath muh mein dalega, feet muh mein dalega. Then the baby starts taking the toy.
Sab kuch muh mein dalega.
And in that exploratory phase, the baby learns. Ye acha, ye to mera part hai. Ye to acha, this is to be eaten. This is a good experience. This is not a good experience. I don't need to do this again.
Okay.
That is how play teaches the child about objects. The child learns to problem solve. The child does it, shares it with the mama. Mama enjoys it. The child does it more. So wow. As the child is doing things, our job is to facilitate that development.
So
हम खिला रहे, we can just reference the activity that we are doing, or if we are starting the fan, we point to it and we say fan. So referencing people, referencing objects, imitation, peekaboo, these are social skills. If the child does something and smiles and we smile back, if the child is doing babbling and we babble the word back, the baby tries more. So that is how we facilitate play.
Okay. So we are not teachers, we are just facilitators.
Yes. And children learn a lot through imitation. So they watch us do things and when they get the same toy, they learn to do the same thing.
That's true.
That's how true. They learn through imitation. That's how they learn about when mama praises me, I do that thing more. They learn no pola matlab ye mujhe nahi karna hai. Inhibition comes that way. Words also.
That's
words right. Also, they know that whenever mama picks up this and mama, so this is mama. So as the child gets ready and the child wants the thing, the child learns to use that word.
Right. जैसे हर बच्चा टॉयलेट के लिए अलग है, पी पी, सू सू, depends उसमें क्या सुना है, accordingly.
Yes. So which is why when we teach children, we need to use shorter words, not longer sentences.
Okay.
Also, it's important not to teach nose or you know, do it the positive way.
Exactly.
Like समझो बच्चा कुछ कर रहा है, ऐसे चीज ले रहा है जो pointed है और मुंह में डाल रहा है, हमने बोला no. So the child thinks अच्छा ये वाला reaction, we'll try to do it again. So if you verbally try to stop the child or you give in, the child does the behavior more. Whereas at that time, if you remove that object and quickly give another toy which is safe to put in the mouth, द चाइल्ड ऑटोमेटिकली नोज कि ये यहाँ पे है और ये नहीं जानना चाहिए. सो दैट्स हाउ पॉजिटिव पेरेंटिंग.
सो काइंड ऑफ अ डिस्ट्रैक्ट कर दो किसी पॉजिटिव चीज की तरफ.
यस यस,
दैट्स नाइस. आई थिंक डॉक्टर अर्चना ने उस लाइन में यूज नहीं किया, शी मेंट आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट आई हैव अंडरस्टूड, दैट अगर आप बच्चे को किसी भी चीज के लिए करेक्ट भी करना चाहते हो तो करेक्ट इट बाय शोइंग कि क्या करेक्ट है.
Ignore the behavior, distract, don't verbally talk about it. And when the child does good, praise the child for that.
And definitely not discussion with family what is not going right.
No, and definitely no discussion in front of the child.
Okay, the second definitely was more important.
Yes.
That's extremely important. Now, Dr. Archana, the second thing is I'm a working mother. I don't have time, say I'm 9 hours out for my office, then I do carry that guilt that homemaker probably can. You are also a working mother, so आपको क्या लगता है एज अ पेरेंट कितना क्वालिटी टाइम अगर कोई पेरेंट स्पेंड करे तो दैट्स अ गुड वंडरफुल टाइम विद द चाइल्ड टाइम यू फील कैन बी अ गुड टाइम फॉर मदर टू बी अ गिल्ट फ्री और अदर पेरेंट टू बी अ गिल्ट फ्री
ओके नो हार्ड एंड फास्ट रूल्स बट से इन द करंट जनरेशन इन द करंट सिनेरियो वेयर वी डू हैव टू गो फॉर वर्क कमिंग बैक एंड स्पेंडिंग क्वालिटी टाइम प्लेइंग विद योर चाइल्ड इन्वॉल्विंग इन योर डे टू डे एक्टिविटीज हम जो कर रहे हैं उसमें भी इफ यू नो वी आर our child is a part of it that's also fine samjho we are you have an older child 4-year-old and we are doing the cooking we have given her atta and she is making chapati side by side and we are talking about it and that's then true. You know we can there we are teaching a lot of skills we are teaching imitation we are working on attention we are talking we are spending time with each other so create opportunities in your everyday schedule also we don't need fancy toys to play with our child we just in our daily routine if we can inculcate play and interaction with our child structured interaction in terms of you know with play and toys maybe 45 minutes also is enough 45 minutes to an hour but cut down on gadget time because most of the times when working mothers are busy cooking at home in their bag the child is hooked onto a gadget and that cuts down on imitation and one-on-one
observation learning
so huge learning opportunities missed out so gadget time should be less and it should be one-on-one
Hey, she told something so beautiful, which I think we both also as a mother will agree. You will also agree. बच्चों को ना toys से ज़्यादा kitchen के बर्तन में बहुत interest होता है. If you actually put them there, they want to play, they want to bang, and she said it so beautifully.
And even other things, simple things. चलो ये इधर रख दो. No, we've got vegetables. Let's sort them out. Let's put them in different bags. You've got. That's you can create a game. Onions or potatoes रखे उधर दो basket रखे. Pick up the onions. Put them there. Let's sorting. That's a cognitive skill.
10-15 मिनट भी चला गया है बच्चा इस busy.
It's a skill the child has learned. Lovely. It's attention. It's sorting, it's a cognitive ability, it's praise, you're talking about things, kitne hai, many things that you're teaching through.
Wow. So actually, say, socho day-to-day life mein hum log kya kya kar sakte hain, that can be the play for the child. And she said something beautiful. Play is an integral part. Or I think best way to teach child is a playway method.
Yes.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, Dr. Archana. Thank you so much, parents. Let's make our life in a playway method. I think as a parent also, we will enjoy it and a child will also enjoy it. 100% be a guilt-free mother or a parent. That's important because that will not allow you to find new ideas to play. So be open-hearted and saath mein milke karenge toh bahut acche se ho jayega. Thank you so much for this. Thank you so much all of you viewers. See you all in next segment.